brought to you by GTA. We start with you.
In a letter to Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen, Senator San Agustin raised questions about a section of the law which prohibits the use of the COVID relief funds to, quote, directly or indirectly offset a reduction in net tax revenues. The Finance Committee chair asks if Guam would be ineligible for aid if a series of local tax measures, including the business community's much-sought reduction in the BPT, were to pass. In a news release, he also listed several others: a 2% tax break to businesses who earn $250,000 or less in gross receipts, a 2-year waiver of business license fees, a repeal of the GRT on medical equipment and telemedicine technology, tax rebates for personal protective equipment, and grant programs for small business startups, displaced employee workforce incentives, and rental assistance. San Agustin is requesting Secretary Yellen's immediate action to interpret the provision. He credits Congress's foresight in providing support via the state and territorial governments. He writes that, quote, the people of Guam are in dire need of this assistance, and we are in no position to reject this form of relief for our people. For Guam's News Network, I'm Nestor Leconto.
Brought to you by GTA. We start with you.